I scared you? I know, I should have called. Where have you been? We agreed on today. After the assembly, some people wanted to get something to eat. I didn't think it'd be a big deal. I didn't think to call and let me know with everything that's been going on. I didn't realize how late it was. Okay, I'm sorry, Mom. What more do you want?
Hey, wait.
Whose sweatshirt is that?
Steve's. So is Steve your boyfriend now?
What? No, it was just cold, so I borrowed his sweatshirt. It's no big deal.
Nancy?
What?
You can talk to me. You can talk to me. Whatever happened?
Nothing happened.
Nancy.
Nothing happened. Can I please go?
He was discovered by State Trooper David O'Bannon just after dark. The state police are mounting an investigation to determine Byers' cause of death, but an initial inquiry...
Should I go down and talk to Michael?
Give him time. He'll come to us when he's ready. Michael? Hi, honey. How are you feeling?
I don't think I can go to school today.
That's fine, sweetie. I need to drop off Nance, and I'm going to check in on Barb's parents. Why don't you grab a book or something and come with me? You can stop by the video store on the way back, pick out whatever you want, even R-rated.
I think I just want to stay home today. I mean, if that's okay.
Well, you sure you're going to be all right here by yourself?
I think so.
Okay. But if you need anything, call Dad at work.
Okay.
Bye. Bye, sweetie.
Was running swiftly, too.
Nancy Wheeler, if you'll come with me, please.
This argument you and Barbara had, what exactly was it about?
It wasn't really an argument. Barb just wanted to leave. I didn't. So I told her to just go home.
Then what?
Then I went upstairs to put on some dry clothes.
And the next day, you went back and saw Barry, I think.
I don't know what it was, but I think maybe it took Bart. You need to check behind Steve's house and stuff.
There's nothing there. There's no sign of a bear.
And no car.
What?
Look, we figure that Barbara came back last night and then she took off, went somewhere else.
Has she ever talked to you about running off, leaving town maybe?
No. No, Barb wouldn't do that. Ever.
She wasn't maybe upset about the fact that you're spending time with this boy? Steve Harrington?
No.
Maybe she was jealous because she saw you go up to Steve's room?
It wasn't like that.
Like what?
Steve and me, we're just friends. We just talked.
Now, is this before or after you changed out of your clothes?
You lied to the police. We didn't lie.
How naive do you think I am? You and Steve were just talking?
We slept together. Is that what you want to know? It doesn't matter.
It does matter.
No. It is all bullshit. It has nothing to do with Barb, and she's missing. It's something terrible happened to her, and I know it. I know it. And no one is listening to me.
Sweetie, I'm listening. I'm listening.
No, you're not.
Nancy.
Nancy, leave me alone.
she and Steve have been spending some time together, so I thought maybe... Well, is he home? Maybe you could ask him. I'm sorry. Can you just hold on, please?
Michael, I'm on the phone. I've told you a million times...
Schedule any repairs.
What?
Is there anyone supposed to come and do repairs on the house?
I don't understand. What, is there something wrong?
No, Bob, what is wrong in my house? 1 second.
Mark! We need to leave. Right now.
Michael! If anyone asks where I am, I've left the country. What? Mike? Mr. Wheeler?
Yes?
You think my son is hiding this girl?
What happened to her hair?
We just need to know if you've seen her in the past week. No, no.
Absolutely not. Our son with a girl? I mean, believe me. If he had a girl sleeping in this house, we'd know about it. Wouldn't we?
This girl, what has she done? I'm afraid I can't answer that.
Oh my God, is she Russian?
You can't treat us like this. I need you to stay calm. You come into my house and you tell me that my son is hiding some girl and that he's in danger, but you can't tell us why? And you want, you expect me to remain but calm?
I understand how upsetting this is. I wish we could tell you more. But I can tell you that your son, Michael, is in real danger. We want to help him. We will help him. I give you my word. But in order for me to do that, you have to trust me. Will you trust me? Any idea where your son might have gone?